of my fondest memories of one of my coaches as I grew up was the head coach at the University of Texas. When I first got here, his name is Bubba Thornton. He would have these colloquial metaphors that you had never even heard before, like, man, it's just another day in paradise. He probably said that 10 times a day. I think the one thing that I've learned from him and the thing that I hold with me to this day is being appreciative of my opportunities. And then that rolled all the way back into, it's just another day in paradise. You know, no matter how bad things are, no matter how, you know, worse off you think you got it, it's a great day to be alive, and I've got it pretty good.